We're broadcasting live from the Dirty South Dome in Atlanta, Georgia, where the living's easy and the sushi is called bait.
I thought you said her name was Susie. But you're right, she did look a little older. 15 at least.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The New Orleans Zombies battle the Atlanta Vultures. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the NFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
An ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and 10. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Second and 3. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? First and 10. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. And he just slipped away like... And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10. Careful when he hurdles. Man, those bones can boogie.
The lack of muscle, fat, organs, and skin really makes it easy for him to dance.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run. And it's first and 10. He wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. Join the NFL and try Roid Rage and have your revenge. He could go all the way. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was gonna stop him.
Thank you.
that shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and 10. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10. Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and 9.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Second down and more. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. He picks up 5 on that play. Third down and forever. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
You know, letting these dogs into the league is a slippery slope. First them, then vampires, then mermaids, then before you know it, we're letting in cat girls. You know, things really start to get weird at that point.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off-season.
And it's first and 10. For the first down. And it's first and 10.
Wow, he took like a 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the axe murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Third and four. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. The way dirty trick is always good for an easy kill. Second down and 10. For a first down to keep the drive alive. They might consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying.
Yeah.
Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down in a mile. It's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Rick? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job.
What did this Bulldogs turn?
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot two.
That's a catch for a 10-yard gain. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And it's first and 10. Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Nice hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
You're telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Man, what a hit that was! Second down and long. It's a punishing hit. And we're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done!
Yeah.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. And it's first and 10.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecap.
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused!
And that is caught for a first down. First down and 6. And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant relentless and...
He caught it! And nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And like bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull crap and vodka jello shot day.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
The roid rage dirty trick transforms a player into a rampaging lunatic. Talking about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and ten. That run is good for 10 yards. Third down and a pussy hair.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And he snags the punt.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2.
Chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and 2. Opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Complete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
How do you allow that man to receiver like that? He could get hurt.
Third down and 5. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. Straight through the uprights. Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys going to take this? And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Boom! first and 10. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy, man.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third down and 6. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Chris. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis.
That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell here. It might be time to change the channel. I think Heidi's playing on Superstation WKRP. Second down in a very lot.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. For a second there. Third down and 3. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. That's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown. Touchdown. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're going to lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dead, Scrim.
For First down in less than a yard. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First down and six. Second down and more than the QB would like. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Brix's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh no, it's this. The teammate catches the explosive ball. That's why you always have to listen in the huddle, kids. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Ball timeout number one for the offense. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got you by a couple.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop I wasn't home.
And it's first and ten. Running game is starting to click now. A pickup of eight on the play. Second down and two. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brett's match stopping time.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And that'll bring up third down and 7. Oh, with the brain scrambler. If they don't pick, burning a second timeout, what's going on in his head?
I'm guessing the monkey stopped bashing the cymbals or the hamster stopped running on the wheel.
Oh, wow. A run on fourth didn't work out. Who could ever have seen that coming?
You know what? Leave snarking the noobs to me, Grim. That's my job.
And it's first and 10. 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy.
2 minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I top off my drink.
Grab me a scotch while you're up.
Second down and 6. He took a beast boost injection. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Glenn.
Why is that, Bricks?
Just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Pass and catch for 3. Receiver needs to break some tackles. Second down and 7.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll bring up third down and 7. Huge pass play for 1 yard. The offense is looking for a miracle comeback, but for that to happen, they'll need to pick up this first down.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Yeah. second down and four. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. The Vultures limp away defeated.
Yeah, they look so sad, Grim. I kind of feel sorry for them. They deserve a participation award.
Screw those losers.
They've got 99 problems, but a win ain't one of them.
That's right, Grim. Just like a bridge over troubled water.
Like a whole lot of Rosie.
The game's most valuable player is speaking about the victory. Once again, the folks at Evil SM thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.